How can you find the direction of wind?
We can use a very simple flag to find the direction of wind.
The wind blows the flag in the direction of the wind. But what is this direction?
Using a mariner compass, we can know the north direction. This arrow as compass always points in north direction.
With respect to the north, we can find the direction of the wind.
So easy to find the direction of wind.